takes it, rolls right, turns it up on the option, touchdown, Tyler Watts on a 2-yard option run. And Alabama has jumped on top 23-7 over Tennessee with 4:14 remaining in the third.